After a long silence, some nights of nightmares of the past, I decided to speak about the Holocaust. It's my obligation as a survivor to leave you the legacy of remembrance, of telling this tragic chapter to the next generation. Don't be afraid of your past so that it shouldn't happen again. Those words by an American philosopher, Santayana, are engraved at the entrance of Dachau concentration camp. Let's pray it will never happen again. And those are the three reasons why I decided to tell this story. One, I am a witness to those atrocities. Two, I am an educator. The teacher's role is to bring this historical knowledge to the young generation. Three, in my silent prayers for survival, I make a silent promise, neder in Hebrew, dedicated to the memory of my dear parents, that I will talk about their pains and suffering. I keep this holy promise.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.